You guys did a really good job. Well done.
Thank you, Chef.
Now, I have in my hand the common plan from the service. So, I've got some clothes to do. Michelle.
I hope there you got time.
Say goodbye.
Can you grab it or not?
To baguettes, the both of you, next to the doors. I will call you both when I've made my decision.
She is a funny girl.
Thank you.
Luna. I feel like I fought the most, I started hard out of the gates, I put out good food, and I pushed my team as much as my team could handle. Good job. How's it doing?
Wow. I really think that everyone's a little passionate by me.
What?
I think
my heart is going to get 3 a.m.
So I'm feeling very confident right now.
Look, Michelle.
Yeah. But his mom kept him at 775. Sunny there, it's supposed to be decent all week. So that's
nice.
I said that's your incentive, man.
That's right.
And that fucking line, too.
Michelle, that's a fine
Thank
you,
Chef.
Sit. Yes.
Yes, Chef.
Keep the job.
Thank you, Chef.
Your dish will be pitched on the menu.
Oh, nice. Thank you, Chef.
Is this the final?
Yeah, it's between her and Benjamin.
Is it getting close or is it?
Yeah, it's getting close. We're just waiting for him to announce it.
Oh, really? Oh, it's her and Benjamin.
Good, I'll give it a 5.
Yes!
Yes, yeah. My lamb is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
So they'll probably announce it really soon.
Cooked on point.
Yes.
Yeah.
Benjamin, congratulations.
Thank you, Chef. Can't wait to see more seasoning.
I'm glad you said that. Well spotted.
Luna!
This is Michelle.
Michelle, the chef. I'd like to see you and Benjamin upstairs. In my office, please.
Oh, that got you excited. You pick that one up and give it to me.
Ready?
I'm ready.
You
ready?
I guess so. Good
job.
Good luck.
Good job. You did a great job.
You're
excited.
Yeah.
Oh, God. You go. Out. That's with the leg, girl.
What? What's she do? Kick the leg out?
She wraps her, tries to wrap her leg around me.
Then she does that to her sister.
Yeah.
Her front paws, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, she does that to her sister all the time. That's her move. That's her smother move.
Hopefully, we'll be opening that door tonight.
See? Get that paw in there. Get that big paw in there, right there.
Imagine how you feel. I feel great, Chef. I had the most amazing experience of my life. It's been unbelievable.
Yes.
Michelle, how you feel?
Great.
Girl,
it's been a good journey, a lot of struggle, but
it's
all worth it.
I put a lot of thought
into
tonight, but your entire time was
a hush move.
For the first minute we met, I'm back to season 7. Absolutely delicious.
Thank you, Chef.
Great dish.
Benjamin, you made the final set.
Thank you, Chef.
Well done.
Get the sides out.
Benjamin.
Yes, Chef.
Oh.
Thank you, Chef.
Yeah, she does.
And you're
it's one thing you always gotta watch it because she goes through your hands sometimes.
Yes.
Good girl.
Thank you.
Good girl.
How old are you,
22.
Oh my God, she's young.
Yeah.
Delicious.
Yes.
That is perfection. Great job.
Well done.
Nice.